If you need to convert the decimal 0.75 to a fraction, where we have a whole number numerator over a whole number denominator, this is how you do it. First, let's think of 0.75 as 0.75 over 1. It's still 0.75, we're just dividing by 1, but now we have a fraction. So we want a whole number numerator here. This table will help. Since we have 1, 2, we have two decimal places, like 0.55 or 0.75. We're going to multiply this by 100. So we multiply by 100, and 100 times 0.75, that gives us 75. So now we have our whole number. But 0.75 is not equal to 75. So we have to multiply the bottom by 100 as well. Think of it this way, 100 over 100, that's just 1. We're not changing the quantity. But now we have 100 times 1, 75 over 100, that's the same as 0.75. They are equal. But we can reduce this to simplest form, and we'll have our fraction. 25, that goes into 75 3 times, and 25 goes into 100 4 times. So our fraction, 3/4, that's equal to 0.75. They're the same quantity, just written in a different format. This is Dr. B converting the decimal 0.75 to a fraction. It's 3/4. Thanks for watching.